super Alfred chicken is.
Right.
Because I don't actually know.
I did not know this.
I did know that.
I did not, because I haven't... Alfred chicken is a registered trademark. Boing, 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 boing.
Because they're mysteriously disappearing
in Pecksville.
Pecklesville.
Oh, wait, are we recording this?
Yes.
Oh, well then.
Show and tell, Billy and his brain.
For the heads up.
Sorry.
No, you're not.
Alfred chicken. Look at that handsome chicken.
Hey, everybody.
Hey.
We're playing with Alfred chicken.
It's Alfred chicken time.
I was a dunderhead when I read it, and I thought it was Alfredo chicken.
Super Alfredo chicken. Wow, look at those nice sound effects.
Wonk. This is much higher quality than our last couple of ones. This must have been in the 90s.
Well, they were all in the 90s. This was probably just later 90s.
Well,
play that game.
I thought some were from the 80s.
No. Stage one. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing.
You're getting hatched.
Oh, he's cute.
Okay, oh, so it's like every other thing that we've been playing. You move forward and you jump and you try to get things.
Yeah.
But there's a timer.
Oh, shit. Is there? Whoops.
Yes.
Okay. Well, let's go through the door. Stop.
Yellow. Green.
Okay. Oh. You can make them solid. Okay, shit. These are... So it's kind of like, oh no.
Aww.
Okay, so you can't jump on them like Mario.
No, apparently not.
I guess I just have to like.
Come on, Alfredo.
Let's go, Alfredo, before I make some chicken Alfredo out of you.
Cheep, 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 cheep.
Cheep, cheep, cheep. I've already got all those things over there.
Can you not bounce them? Like, do you get anything, like, underneath them? Like, if you're underneath and jump on it? I don't know.
What is with this blue?
I don't know. Nothing?
I don't know. What is going on? I don't understand.
I don't know.
Oh, no. Oh, no!
Oh, no.
Oh, there's lasers? This is no place for a chicken.
Poor Alfredo.
I mean, what is going on here? Why is it all made of cheese?
Because Alfredo.
Ah!
Just straight into the mouse. Got it. Straight into him.
Well, you know.
Alfredo.
I don't know what's going on. This is a mess. Boing. I feel like there should be, like...
I don't think... Like you, can you go through the door or no?
Yeah, I can go...
But then what was the point of the on-off?
The on-off made the star blocks solid. The ones... The ones over where I first collected the diamonds, where you, like, jump up. Hey, cool! I'm already died. Really kind of a hard game.
Oh, Alfredo. Oh, Alfredo.
I don't really know about... I don't really know about Super Alfredo. I'm just gonna go down here, and I gotta get all these again. No! Oh, no. At least it doesn't seem like the little mice are too overly interested in me. They're just like,
there.
Oh, yeah, you're kind of there. I don't understand the point of this balloon at all.
I know, right? You'd think you'd be able to go up somewhere with that balloon.
Oh.
Ah.
I did not mean to do that.
Too bad it doesn't, like, take you to the second, like, station.
Yeah, like, why can't I just start over at that second doorway? Why do I have to keep going? going back through here.
Well, you don't have to gather stars anymore. You just have to...
Yeah, I just have to get up there. Alright, go away, little mouse. That's stressful.
Oh, he's sleeping. You don't want to touch him.
Oh, he explodes. Okay, I still don't understand the point of these balloons.
I don't know.
But we're gonna turn this on. I don't know how long that lasts, but I gotta get in the door. Oh, okay, I made it to the next door.
Jumpy jump.
Alright, I need to find a button to make these solid.
Yep. There's the button.
Found it.
Oh god.
Okay. Little assholes. Okay, well I Alfred. Dang it.
He cheeps, he's adorable though.
He is very cute. I like him. You cute little bastard. Oh wait, is he cheeping or is it the little mice?
Oh, I don't know.
I think it might be the mice.
It is the mice.
Ah! Go away, mice. No, oh god, oh no. Oh.
Right into the laser.
Everything's terrible. Oh, Alfred. This is like Dark Souls level, like.
Dark Souls level?
Shit!
You have a minute to finish it.
Oh, no.
I lied. You died.
I died. It's like, yeah, it's like if Dark Souls, if you played Dark Souls as a small red chicken, and everything was made out of cheese.
And there were evil this, lasers.
This is, it's, I mean, it's, Alfred the Chicken is basically Dark Souls.
So you should love it.
It's, yes, clearly. I mean, that god dang it! Get up there!
Having difficulties?
I mean, really, like, the art style is just, it's absolutely phenomenal. And
it's so cute.
It's really, really tapping into my love of cheese and chickens, I guess. Oh god, oh god.
Oh god!
Jump! Jump, Alfred!
He did. Right in front of the...
right into the mouse.
Right into the mouse.
Oh, dang it, Alfred. You're killing me, Smalls.
It's chicken.
You're killing me, chicken. Killing me, chicken, with his song. No.
That was all you.
Yeah, I can't say. Even that moon is kind of like Dark Souls-esque. Like, that looks like... Which is just funny, because, like, everybody nowadays is just all... Mouse is all about comparing, like, every new game that comes out. You know what? Fuck those diamonds.
I don't need you!
They're, like, all about comparing every new game that comes out. They're like, oh, it's just like Dark Souls. Oh! And, like, it's really not. But, like, everybody wants to make, like, a Dark Souls-esque game, because everybody loves Dark Souls. So, you know, it's, yeah, it's just, it's so Dark Souls-esque.
So Dark Souls-esque.
Diamonds. In the door. All right, good job. Okay. Alfred. We're making progress.
We are.
Let's not fuck it up this time.
Pay attention to the micies.
Oh god.
Oh god. Okay. Oh god.
That one's so fast. I don't know if there's, like, a time limit on how long these things...
I don't think so. I think it's just once you have them, you have them.
I hope so. Otherwise, that's... Oh, God. Okay.
Can you ride it? I think you can ride it.
Yep. Zoom.
Jump, 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 jump!
There's things down here. Except I missed those. We're going around again.
Oh, okay. As you fall asleep, Alfred. Just don't fall on the mice. Okay.
Okay.
Oh, God. No!
Oops. go for the other diamonds. I wanted them.
Uh-huh.
I did.
Uh-huh.
We can do it, Alfred. It's...
You got less than a minute.
It's just like Dark Souls.
Less than a minute, my dear. I believe in you, though.
We can do this. Oh God! Okay.
I believed in you.
Okay. Alas, that was. I think that's it for our adventures with Alfred.
Agreed.
So, thanks for watching, everybody, and don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and leave a comment. Like I said, like, comment, subscribe.
Oh, this is what happens when Alfred doesn't make it.
I feel horrible.
Look at what you did. You condemned him to a life on a plate.
I'm a terrible chicken killer. This was 1993 by Twilight.
Apparently it's slightly better than D&D.
It is much better than D&D, and D&D came out the year after, so what the fuck is up with that?
I don't know, but next is Billy and his drain. I mean brain.
That's great. Anyway, so thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Let us know what you think. Suggest some other games. We'll try to track down some other We'll try to track down some other old games for you on the SNES and the NES and
even some of the PlayStation-y stuff.
Yeah.
Just, so, you know, let us know what you like.
We're building up our collection, so let us know, and we'll see you next time. Bye.
Toodles. Toodles.